A lot of times, you might be asked the question during the interview, what is the latest version of Windows Server? You can always check the latest version of Windows Server by navigating into Settings. For example, if you click Start button, navigate to Settings, select System, select About, and scroll down to Windows Specifications, you can see the edition of your server and version that is currently installed on your server. The latest version of Windows Server at the moment of this video is Windows Server 2019. It has two editions, Standard Edition and Data Center Edition. Microsoft continues to improve the server versions though, and they continue add additional functionality. The latest release Microsoft is currently testing is 20H2, and if you would like to learn more, you can type in Google Windows 20H2 and a lot of information is available.
Please consider subscribing to this channel. Skills that you learn here will be helpful for you now and also in the future. You also get opportunity to help other people by answering their questions and helping them solve their challenges. If you like the content, please give this video a big thumbs up. This tells us that you need more content like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.